Tell me this isn't the craziest effect you've ever seen. Incandescent light bulb. Pulsed power. 2.1 megahertz DC pulse. Same wave as Tesla uses. It's more of an electrostatic pulse wave. Inside of the coils is hollow. Quarter wave resonance, quarter the size of the secondary. Incandescent light bulb. He will light with one wire. And I'm not even using that much power to the transmitter. Hold on, I gotta get this positioned better. Here we go. How friggin' cool is that?